By uniting governments, international institutions, and businesses, the Broadband Commission plays a vital role in directing investments into the digital economy. Infrastructure is only part of the challenge. Turning digital into sustainable economic growth will depend on the success of entrepreneurs innovating and bringing new services to market. The tech ecosystem in many developing countries still remains small, fragmented, and requiring financing. At the International Trade Center, we continue to partner with tech startups and hubs to strengthen national ecosystems and ensure better access to talent and information while creating links with investors and markets. The Broadband Commission Report 2019 provides very valuable suggestions to address and scale up this work. Let's make sure connecting the other half by 2025 is accelerated through digital entrepreneurship.